In this video, we are going to demonstrate the Neisser staining procedure. This staining technique enables the detection of polar or volutin bodies such as poly-P in phosphate accumulating bacteria. Clearly label a glass slide with a lead pencil. To prepare a smear of an activated sludge sample, place a drop of sludge onto a glass slide with an inoculation loop or a single-use pipette. Carefully spread the sludge with a loop to form a thin layer of cells and allow to air dry at room temperature. This may take approximately 10 minutes. Heat fixing by passing the slide through a flame is usually not necessary for activated sludge samples. Repeat this process for each slide. Flood the sample with freshly prepared methylene blue working solution and leave to stand for 15 seconds. Gently rinse off the stain with tap water. Flood the smear with the counterstaining solution and leave for 60 seconds. Gently rinse off the stain with tap water. Leave the slide to air dry or carefully blot excess water with a filter paper or paper towel. Examine the slide under the light microscope with oil immersion using a high magnification bright-filled oil objective, direct illumination and no cover slip.